Good morning, Flo.
Yes, I did.
Good morning, chat.
fire down the barrel of a gun, it's sane. That's all it ever takes to change something that knows will change. I came here to march with giants, to break myself of my own demons. A thousand feet below, see people that I know. I need my own blood to keep the peace before the blood.
Nice, look at fucking Ranger!
Confusion between good and evil.
Alright, we don't want to go too far in front of the other guys, so I think Scion or the Witch. Let's see what we're doing with the witch. So where's... There we go. Why is game so quiet? We gotta fix that. Isn't that cool? How's slow doing? You still on break, right? For another couple days? Oh my god. Is he actually on right now? Yes, he is. So how? Oh, I must have to connect them to another tree. So that's fine. We'll go there. Yeah. Okay. All right, we can do that. Let's fix the sound. Discord up. It looks like we might be going with our other dude to we will see. Is it stash? Open the stash. Open that stash. 14, 40, 18, 18. That I can use now. Probably not, actually. No, I can't. Okay, we're alright. Resistances. We'll take it. Probably don't need that. Got scrolls, our movement speed, 18, 18, 40, 14, 27, 60, yikers. That we can just start wearing. Leap Sam, we like Leap Sam. Where's the wand? What meow? No way. I was positive. I had one. That's unlucky. Intelligence. Molten Strike. We're gonna be rolling Wild Strike on this one. Yeah. Onslaught, Spectral Throw. We can unbind Spectral Throw. Cause we're gonna go. Wait. Let's say. Level 48! Oh my god. Frostblink, Molten Strike. Can we get a different ability that isn't so derm? Don't want Molten Strike. Molten Strike is lame. 46, we can take Herald of Purity. Holy crap. The stuff we have to do to get to where we want to be. Level 28. Soul Rend. Efficacy, okay. So yeah, this is all 100% for our Shadow. Trickster that we're rolling. Good lord. But we need Leap Slam, so... How much of this can we hand over, though? Okay, that's pretty good. Low Life, that's also gonna be going for this guy. Resistances... 51, 22. That's for our witch. That's also for our witch. Damn it. Not even paying attention. Resistance. Strength, intelligence. That does belong here. That we can sell. That's fine. 56, 56, 24. We have to be big boy for a bunch of this stuff. 33, 30, 41. Good lord. Alright, let's get our buddy caught up here. Well, hello.
Hey, buddy. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Tell everybody at the house Happy New Year.
I sure will. Yours too. What are you up to this morning?
What do you think? I didn't play last night and went to bed early, so yeah, I need to catch up.
I was on a different character. I'm streaming today, so I was going to work on a different character, but since you're here, I'll get you caught up for show.
I don't know. I might be pretty close. I went through the... I don't know what you want to call it. The spider area?
Yeah.
I don't know where I'm at. I'm... looking for a temple to save the silk.
Oh, you're
find the oil.
Hunting the spider lady.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yep.
You can stream if you like.
Working on doing that every day.
There's been a couple times where I've wished for your assistance.
Oh, this guy. I remember this guy.
Oh, are you in here?
Yep.
I died.
Yep. He'll do that. You're very welcome. There's a nice onyx amulet over here.
Where at?
Right there. I just identified it for you.
Oh, there it is. Thank you. Alright, so where are we going next? I guess through this door, the forest. How much further ahead are you two?
We are on Act 9.
Oh, lordy. You guys.
Yeah, we got pretty far yesterday.
Sounds like I'm not near that far.
streamed 5 hours yesterday and then watched the first two Hobbit movies because it's New Year's.
Ah, gotcha. Yeah, watching just one of those Hobbit movies is... Don't get me wrong, I love the Hobbit series, but man, they're long.
Yep.
Do you need that?
No.
Because I've got a ton of them.
You're gonna need a ton of them. Or if Zeke is crafting your stuff, you're gonna need a ton of them.
Yeah, I might craft my own. Unless he's better at it than my character.
I think it's just that he knew how to do it for you. That's all.
Yeah, I've been watching some tutorials because you guys haven't been around. Go ahead and go. I'm trying to stretch my arm. I think I got carpal tunnel in one of my arms.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it happens. I guess I gotta go this way. Can't go that way or what?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think
should be able to. In a way that...
It won't let me. Oh, there it went. Weird.
I was body blocking you, that's what it was.
Oh, you can do that? Funny.
Apparently. News to me. Yeah, these little green guys will mess you up.
All that for a boulder? Come on.
Yeah.
Gonna follow the trail of death.
Yep.
All I can say. All the dead bodies.
There's a waypoint up here. Yeah.
I gotta.
Did you grab this waypoint?
I thought there was another way up to it. Got it now, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Those waypoints have been the bane of my existence. You know, if you just cruise along, all of a sudden, no big deal. And so somebody sneak attack kills you, the chances start all over.
Very nice. Yeah. Oh, that's a lot of guys.
Ooh, coming. I'll come. Gosh, you know what? Just die. Get off here a little bit. I gotta work on the house a little bit today.
I hear that.
I gotta install one of the shower heads, one toilet, and just clean everything to put the floor down.
Nice.
Not happy about it, but it is what it is.
Mana is gone.
Oh, stuff around here hurts.
I'm actually doing all right.
Yeah, you run into the wrong pack of stuff. It'll
saying that I don't run into them, because I do. Sometimes do. Let's go to that way. Dead bodies everywhere. I see ya.
Hang on. Get out of there. I'm dying.
These little green snakes that spit at you really.
So what's this thing you do?
Those are incursions. They're so you get 10 seconds. Every time you kill something, you get 1 second. If you die, you get kicked out. If you run out of time, you get kicked out. You gotta kill enough bosses to drop keys. There's a strong box over here. When you get the keys, you can unlock the next area.
Okay. Coming for. I don't know where you're at, but I'm coming. Oh, you already opened it.
Alright. A couple big boys over here.
Coming.
My mana is gone.
65, huh?
Yeah. Oh, there's an abyss over here.
Wait, where?
Just trying to sneak up on me. Still going.
Oh, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's just keep it going then.
Whoa.
What is this?
That's an abyss. It opens cracks in the ground. And you run into real big boys.
Good. Found one.
They usually drop pretty good stuff, too.
Dead.
See what that is. You use an axe?
Yep.
That'll be very nice for you. That's a gem, that's a jewel for your passive tree.
Which one is that?
It's a jewel for your passive tree. If you push P, it'll open your passive tree. You'll see these sockets.
No, I didn't see it. Where is it? Leather belt.
Oh, it's right next to you. Hey, heated murderous eye jewel.
Oh, there we go.
Yep, there you go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So what's it do? Oh, damage for axes? Ooh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna change that out right now. Because the one I have in there kinda. Nah, I'm gonna leave the one that's in there. It's actually pretty good. I'll just open another socket tree.
Yeah, you should have. You should have a few. Okay.
I don't. All I got is one right now.
It won't be long before you open more. I said open it, Fox. Trying to, it's being difficult.
Man, I'm loving those totems. Looks like great.
Yeah. Yeah, they're pretty nice. You can get your waypoint.
Yeah. I actually need to go back to town real quick. I'm full on stuff.
Cool.
Oh, shit.
Many an artist of his name. Farewell.
Can't see why I'd want to do that here. The spirit hunts with you. Goodbye.
Yeah. Actually been saving a lot of these strange gems, so if any point you want some.
What are they?
They're just a bunch of gems. I'll let you take a look at them when you get a minute.
Yeah.
Here, I'll just do this then real quick. I have no use for them. I just been saving them, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Whoop.
Holy cow. All right, let's see. We're working with here.
Yeah, do what you want with them.
Ooh, I don't have that first. I don't have that purity of ice. I don't even have a regular one. That's a ball. That's nice.
I was going to share them with you or Zeke. It didn't matter. I just didn't have a purpose for them.
I don't have those skeletons either. Where'd you find all this stuff?
Yeah, wonderful world of farming.
Yeah. Or the carrion.
Ooh, I also have something else you might like.
I don't have a cast on death either. Ooh, that,
greetings.
That is nice.
Got two of them like that, so. Yep. Wow. I don't have this one, and I may use it later, but I'm willing to let you have it for now.
Ooh. Let's see if I have one. Oh, I don't have that one either. Good one, cow.
Oh, wow. There was another couple gems that I came across. Hmm. Oh, goodness me. What do we got?
A corrupted rain of arrows. Very nice. That I can actually put on my character.
Jeweled socket. Oh, Lord. Yes. No, I don't want to put it on there. When you are.
Okay. I'm checking one thing.
Oh, wait a sec. I gotta go down here and talk to people, apparently.
Greetings.
Love skill points. I don't have to do anything for it.
Go with the spirit.
Retarded. Okay. I'll do it because I need it. Oh well. Alright. Wait, when it is.
Yipper.
The hell is beating us up?
Yep, it's those spitters.
Thank you.
What's that?
I really like this game. I would have never played it had Cassie not ran into her that day.
Yeah. Oh, it's a good time. The amount of stuff to do, and we're still not even.
I was looking at it. It keeps going and going.
Yeah.
For only 28 gig game.
Yep.
Didn't we already go through all this?
No. We went through the other half of the map. The map's at the end that toward the... So, this we're in Act 7. So, 7, 8, 9. And I'm going to assume 10. I'm just not there yet. The maps are just massive.
Yeah. catalyst. I need that. Just in time. Your arm, buddy.
I like those. Another big guy. Hey.
All right, I'm busy at the moment. Hang on.
They're dead. So you gotta look for a way to open that door, yeah?
Is that what we gotta do?
I think so. It'll be on your quests on the right. Yeah, on the right, for your quest, what does it want you to do?
Give me a second, I'll load. Got a bunch of them, but let's see. Complete the temporal incursion. Complete the incursion.
Oh, so what's that's the incursion? That's the lady that's been standing next to these little things.
Oh, so I've got to complete one of them?
Yeah, that sounds like it.
And then after that, it says take the necklace to the shrine in the northern forest. I've got the necklace. Travel to the Dread Thicket and kill Rothkull, I guess. How you pronounce that. I guess let's go over here and find this lady and do one of the things real quick.
Cool.
So, enter the incursion. Alright. Whoa. Do it.
Yeah, Yep, I'm gonna try and get the keys. If you just want to murder everything.
Wow, I died.
Yep.
I can't die?
Nope.
Oh.
Well, there's another piece of the catalyst for you.
I'm not. I don't need that armor. So do I need to go back into it?
Yep, you gotta find another little portal or another
stand. Oh, you shitting me. That's rough, dude.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Well, it doesn't help that you spawn in there with 10 seconds. Almost had that last guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. But then I died.
Yeah, it says I gotta complete the stupid thing, so...
Oh, there's one over here.
Coming. It's almost impossible to do that by yourself.
Yeah. Oh, we should wait before you start that. Let's try and find a couple of mobs. My flasks are empty.
I don't know if we're gonna find any around.
Yeah. Okay.
You just want us to go back to town real quick, come back?
No, it's okay. There should be enough mobs in there to.
All right, here we go.
Yep. Oh, we gotta kill something else. I'm gonna try and get the door. Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, it says I survived my first one complete.
Nice.
I gotta complete one more incursion. I did 2 of 3, so I gotta find the other one.
Nice.
That's funny. So you gotta kill things. Gotta kill people.
Yep.
And...
Every time you kill something, it gives you an extra second.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
Nope. So if you can keep farming little guys...
I think I could probably do that. You gotta find another one of her little things.
Yeah.
She's got one right here. Maybe.
No, that's the lore.
Yeah.
Yeah, toss a coin to you, right, slow.
What's that?
No, somebody. Dude in chat. toss a coin to your Witcher.
I really like that Witcher TV series.
Mm-hmm.
I guess it was a big hit. They're going to do a second season.
Yeah.
Isn't that back at the beginning?
Yep. Oh, slow, you're replaying through The Witcher 3? Nice. I'm gonna do that too. Cause I haven't played it on PC.
Not in a while.
I have it, I just haven't played it. Yeah, they're gonna have to do more than two seasons? Yeah, I totally agree. Doesn't hardly feel like enough. I'm just glad it didn't suck. There was a whole lot of... I was worried. Something that big a deal. It passed The Mandalorian for most watched show. That's crazy. Oh, I found it. Chris, it's over here. Pretty sick.
Just in time.
Just in time.
Let's go.
Ready.
Oh, big boy. Oh, big boy.
I have to kill little boys.
Yep. Yep, there's one done. I'm moving to the door. Open the effing door. Oh my god, is he gonna make you do it? You do not have the required item to open this passage. Oh my lord.
Oh my god, they just did a bunch of good shit.
Intelligence slippers.
I'll give them to, I don't need them. I think we did pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll find her again.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
What you gotta do now?
Let's see. 30 more strength, 30 strength. Oh, Mission complete. We gotta go to the Northern Forest, which is, we can take the waypoint to go get there. Just come back to the waypoint. Hang on, we're really close to something. Hang on, let's see which one that is. Let's go do this. We'll find the way into the temple, which is just north of us. We just gotta keep looking for a way to get into that temple. Trying to see where we haven't been on the map.
Oh, you need the fireflies from the Dread Thicket.
Where's that at?
There's one. You have one lighting the way.
Okay.
You should have a quest called Lighting the Way.
I don't. Oh, it just says search the Dread Thicket for fireflies.
That's the one. So yeah, we need to go to the Northern Forest because then we can get to the Dread Thicket. That's how we get in.
All right, so we needed to go back to the waypoint.
Yeah.
We needed. Or I'll just do this. This is the easiest way to find it. Alright. We gotta go south. Well, are we ever gonna go do that, by the way?
What's that?
The mines?
Oh yeah, that's very in-game stuff right there.
I don't need those.
So it's kind of like horde mode. You just keep crawling through. You keep crawling through levels, and you start to get to like really good stuff when you go down 185. Or so floors is when the really good stuff starts to drop.
My mana is gone.
Strong box. Just popping it. Sure.
Good. Are you ready for it? Go ahead and take it. I don't need it.
Dread tickets right here. No, you're good. I think I'm about full.
Yeah, I'm about full too. Ooh, a little bit of lag there for a second. Nice portal.
Oh, thank you.
God damn it. You made me go through it twice.
I hate that. It's so annoying.
Do the firefly thing, then I gotta take a break for a while.
Cool.
My help is yours.
I gotta go start on the house.
Yep.
Be kind, if you can.
I love this build. on it and says, once I start getting my armor up, or my specialty gear, it'll just... Oh, we got another one of these things. If you want it.
If you save those for when we're at high level, we can actually complete them all the way.
Okay. Should There's do. Another one. I should come to you next to each other.
Yeah. Oh, I have a corrupted zone over here.
Thanks. I'm on my way.
15% monster movement, attack, cast speed, and increased quality of items found here. Woo!
How much is the increased quality?
15.
Den of Despair? Found that.
Yeah, give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna run upstairs. Goodness.
Give me a sec, I'll be there.
No worries.
All right, I'm coming back. I'm getting too deep.
Yeah, slow. All Dauntless is actually pretty nice game. I've liked a lot what I played of it. I've liked a lot.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Very cool.
Dude, wow, this is gonna be crazy fun.
Mm-hmm. Well, this guy's easy. Pretty nice right there.
Right there, right there.
Mm-hmm.
Were you wearing your necklace of rarity 17 degrees percentage or whatever?
No.
I do it every time. Every time I find one of those, I'll put on everything I got. I don't care if it, you know, until it boosts my rarity up to like 100%.
Jeez.
I find good shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna have to start doing that. That's pretty good.
Yeah, because it'll be like 17% on this necklace, 14 on this ring, 13 on this ring.
Yeah.
And I'll just put all that junk on just to go in there. And I don't care if it takes me 100 tries. I want that loot drop.
Yeah.
And I always come out victorious on it.
My mana is gone.
I don't need that. You can take it if you want it.
I'm good.
Alright, you're dead. Okay, so I've got the fireflies.
Nice. Now we just go back and it'll open up the temple.
To the temple, huh? Oh Lord, she's way up there. Alright.
Yeah, so I'm. Yeah. Dauntless is nice. Dauntless is a lot of fun. I haven't played a lot of it, but what I have played was actually a ton of fun. Very cool. I didn't drop any of my stuff at town. I guess, you know, that's just special, is what that means.
To live.
Your father.
on my way. The Temple of Decay. Oh my god, I walked outside and clicked the wrong button. Teleporting spiders, dude. I like how your little guys just stand there and keep beating stuff to death.
Oh, you mean my totems?
Yeah.
Yeah, they, I can... Typically, you're only supposed to spawn one, but I have the ability to spawn three. And they do incredible amounts of damage.
Which ones are those?
Okay, so they're the Ancestral Rexes.
Yeah.
And the War Chief. So
oh, so War Chief gives you more. Yep.
Yeah, so then it does 500 physical damage, 500 lightning damage, 500 fire damage, 500 cold damage. And nice. Each one is increased by 17%. Melee is increased by 18% melee range. Summons three totems. 50% increased totem speed replacement.
Wow.
And then the other ability does 673 physical damage, lightning damage is the same, fire damage is 115, cold damage is 131. I mean, they're incredible little sons of bitches.
Yeah.
I mean, they really get after it. I only have to hit the button once, replenish my mana because it drains it because of my buffs that I have, mm-hmm. and then I'm good to go.
Yeah.
And they stick around for 15 seconds. And you can't kill them.
Yeah. Oh, you hit 60. Look at that. Very nice.
I'm coming wherever you are.
You good?
Is this where we're going?
Yep.
Watch this.
My mana is gone.
Thank you. another hole. Wow. Let's
yeah.
keep on going. Is there an ascending on one of these or what?
I don't remember.
I've been trying to watch for them. Chisel? Never seen that
before. Ooh, that's how you upgrade your maps at the end of the game.
Oh, really?
Yep. Yeah, those are a big deal.
Back to
the strong box, yeah, I'm trying. Apparently I was on the other side of the map and there's like one way to get to you.
Yeah, I saw that too.
There we go. Damn. a door. Well, stairs. Watch the lasers. I wasn't standing in those with the H. Yep. They hurt.
My mana is gone.
That's what they do. It's on fire.
Run to where the buff.
What the fuck?
Thanks for pissing off.
Is that your fox?
No. Is that yours?
No.
Stand right in the middle of those things.
Dang.
Ugh. Alright, I think this is a stopping point.
Cool, cool.
So what do I need to do? Travel to the thicket, that's optional. Travel to the shrine, that's optional.
Oh, you want to talk to this lady and then you want to run through and get your next waypoint.
Oh, Where's my next wave? Through here? Mm-hmm. Alright. Got it.
Very nice.
Alright, Act 8. I will talk to you later.
Alright. Sounds good.
My mana is gone.
Collecting chaos like nobody's business. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna turn on some music. I'm gonna grab something to eat, and we will be right back.
Do you feel the fog? Do you feel the fog? Do you feel the fog? There's not a single day that passes without you on my mind. Not even 1 minute can end up before you come around. I yearn for the days when I see your face here before me. I long for the times you held me in your arms. Whoa. How I wish that you were here to give me everything I want. But I know that life's unfair and we can't always have it. You were here to give me everything I want, but I know that
inside your self-righteous symphony. I would rather let this go than to bring it up again. But everyone I know.
What's up, guys? Nathan here. With Path of Exile's upcoming 3.5 expansion just around the corner, there's bound to be a huge influx of new players. As someone who's been playing this game for a while, I'll be the first to admit Path of Exile is a complex game that gives you plenty of room to make mistakes. However, if you took the time to watch every tutorial, read every guide, and go through every wiki entry out there, you never actually get around to playing the game. So, to help new players, I've created a relatively concise guide featuring only the absolute most important tips for new players. The only thing to know is that these tips are heavily geared towards trade leagues, so players looking to play SSF won't find them nearly as helpful. Enough with the boring intro though, let's get into the guide. Number 1. Build Guides. Even if you're completely new to Path of Exile, you've probably heard of its massive skill tree or uncompromising complexity. The truth of the matter is these are both valid points, and if you just try to jump in head first, you will probably fail. It's kind of a meme within the community, but there's a reason why everyone says your first character will be shit. Without knowing how to properly scale your damage, perform key game mechanics, or bolster your character's defenses, there's an extremely high chance you won't even finish the story mode on your first attempt. There are only two real ways to combat this reality. One, you can lower your expectations, preparing yourself to hit an insurmountable difficulty spike at some point during your playthrough. Or two, you can use a build guide. Websites like poebuilds.cc are a great resource for new players. I personally recommend you pick something that looks thematically interesting to you and is labeled budget or new player friendly and go to town. Number 2. Path of Building. While debatably not as important as some other pointers in this video, Path of Building is still an extremely useful tool that I personally could not create builds without. Basically, it's an all-in-one offline build planner. You can map out your skill tree, select the gear you want to use, and see your expected survivability and damage numbers. However, most importantly, you can easily import and export these builds, which is a feature that's made Path of Building the absolute go-to tool for sharing builds between new and experienced players alike. Your first step is to go to this URL and download the latest release of Path of Building. I'll link this in the description below. Once installed, you can open it up, and it should look a lot like this. I'm not going to bore you to death with a full-fledged Path of Building tutorial, but I highly recommend you play around with it. In some ways, you can learn more about Path of Exile from this program than actually playing the game. However, I do want to show you one important feature: how to import paste bins. Like I mentioned earlier, most build guides these days will include one of these codes to share their build with you via this program. Today, I'll be using my 3.3 flashback build, the Lacerate Gladiator. Your first step is to click this button at the top left-hand corner of your screen labeled Import/Export Build. Then, near the middle of your screen, click Import from Pastebin. Copy and paste the URL here and click Import. Lastly, click this import button one more time, and you're done. If you want to learn more about Path of Building, I highly recommend you check out Engineering Eternity's 23-minute guide on it. The program is a lot of fun, and there's a reason why experienced PoE players joke about spending more time in Path of Building than actually playing the game. Number 3. Resists. The last tip I have involving builds is a general, but absolutely crucial one. Regardless of whether you're using a build guide, someone's Path of Building pastebin, or making your own build from scratch, you'll be faced with decisions. Maybe it'll be whether or not to equip a new amulet with more life than your old one, or maybe you've reached a fork in the road on your skill tree. The answers to these questions are of course best addressed on a case-by-case basis, but there is one huge rule you need to remember. Always cap your resists. Very early in the game, you can generally get away with wearing whatever gear you come across. However, as you progress, you'll find that enemies start to hit harder and harder until you're eventually just getting one shot from seemingly random sources. The best way to combat this isn't armor, evasion, or even life. No, it's actually elemental resistances. The only way I could further explain this is by saying that late and even mid-game Path of Exile is actually balanced around you having 75% of every resistance, except for Chaos. So, if you find yourself struggling with a boss or even just taking more damage than you'd like from common enemies, take a look at your resists. If any of them are below 75%, then consider doing some trading or crafting a new piece of gear to replace whatever slot is lacking those resists. Number 4. Vendor Recipes. Speaking of trading, probably one of the most interesting and useful features in Path of Exile is the Vendor Recipe system. You see, Path of Exile doesn't do vendors and trading like other games. For lore reasons, the world of Path of Exile is not one where gold or other traditional currencies hold value. So, if you want to get the most out of vendors, you'll need to learn how to bargain. Put simply, this is where vendor recipes come into play. If you trade a specific set of items to a vendor, you will get much more than their normal expected value in return. There are over 100 different recipes that range from extremely niche to helpful at all points of the game. I will of course link the wiki entry with all of them in the description below, but here are just a few I use on pretty much every character I play multiple times a league. The Unidentified Chaos recipe is a great way to start out new leagues if you don't have a solid strategy to make money going into mapping. In exchange for a full set of unidentified rare gear between item levels 60 and 74, you'll receive 2 Chaos Orbs. Chaos Orbs are the closest thing to a gold standard when it comes to trading between players, so this recipe can be extremely helpful when trying to buy that last key unique or fixing your resists after killing Kitava. If you're playing a lot and leveling a lot of skill gems, you might find it simpler to quality them basically for free with this recipe. Any level 20 skill gem plus a gem cutter's prism will get you a level 1, 20% quality version of said gem. You can then proceed to level it to 20 again, attempt to corrupt it, and potentially rake in some nice profit. The last recipe I use fairly often at the start of a new league is the map upgrade recipe. This one is very simple. 3 identical maps will net you a specific map of 1 tier higher. I'll link the wiki entry with all the expected outcomes of this recipe in the description below, but just know this is a helpful tool when trying to get as much Atlas completion as possible without breaking down and buying your maps. Like I said, these recipes are just the tip of the iceberg in terms of which ones you may or may not find helpful during your playthrough. Feel free to Google around for other helpful vendor recipes, as most experienced players are bound to have an opinion on the matter.
Halfway through seems good. Let's see.
Can we be of help? Take care.
All right, we're gonna jump back to our new character. Step 1, profit. No other steps. Yeah. All right. See. Get rid of some hell, you're a deal with a consistent. Yeah. Where was the one I was looking for?
See the light.
So we're gonna have to pick some stuff up on our ranger in order to make this work. So let's go do that.
This is the future. Evolution. This is the future.
That's everything I need to buy. All right, let's see.
My knowledge is
Spellico. We actually need the list.
Go with care, friend.
We need the list. Okay. see what we got. Ice Nova, Energy Leech. No echo, huh?
Can't see why I'd want to do that here.
Totems, that's still not okay. We can borrow that Arcane Surge. Here. Hypothermia, faster casting. Frostbolt, greater multiple. Charge on crit. Those two. Couple contagions that we may not need. No unleash. Level 3, level 2. We can sell that. And another faster casting we're gonna need. Flamestone, lightning, chaos, ice. Zealotry, Herald of Ice. Okay. Nope. Alright. What was the Solrend? Something else. Okay. So let's go do our buy. We had stone and lightning. We had ice. We had zealotry. We had those two.
May reason.
Can't buy Echo, huh? I had Surge. Casting. Getting there. We're gonna need another one of those. Power charge on crit. No. Yep. That is the one we need. Unleash. Actual unleash gem. Defensor casting. Where's Fire Buddy? Okay. We got that one. We got those. Let's see what else we can
speak
do.
Speak again soon.
Wait, read the letter to the council. Something in here we need to do? Holy. Okay. Holy F. Oh my God. Yikes, that was insane.
Yes.
Summon chaos. There's the echo. Okay.
See ya.
Yeah, we aren't buying that anytime soon.
Yes.
Good luck.
Who has gems?
Welcome, exile.
Salah. Whoa, what?
Keep your eyes sharp.
Need something?
Gems. Why you don't sell them?
Greetings. Why are you
Which one of you nerds
there?
Gonna sell these? Serious?
Bring me back something nice, huh?
I will see you again.
Good grief.
There is so much yet to be learned.
The spirit hunts with you. Be well.
Come on.
Journey well.
Greetings.
Fate will find you.
Creeper.
Who there?
Am I gonna have to check every town? Alright. Got a spell echo. Nope. Oh, I got that one. Okay. Oops. here. Alchemy orb. Nope. Hypothermia, after Arcane Surge. Okay. Frostbolt, greater multiple power charge. Casting. Summon flame. Stone, lightning, chaos, ice. Spell Echo. Flamestone, lightning, flamestone, lightning, chaos. Ice, meat shield. Zealotry, Herald of Ice. Some Skinner Bunts. Blood Rage Flame Dash. Alright, so we just need the Flame Golem and we're good. We are going to keep this faster casting because we never have enough of that, oddly enough. First things first. We need to replace... souls, and we are not equipped to do that currently. good. Looks good. Looks good. Summon flame.
It's so good to...
What?
Go with care, friend.
You're kidding me.
Yes?
Yes. Bye.
Yes?
Yes.
Good luck.
All right. I just have my passives. And then down here, yeah, that's probably fun. Here, then we're coming up here. Perfect. Okay, that looks like the one. stuff. Alright. Don't need that. 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 There's an Arcane Surge. Level 12 to get that. But we can start with Frostbolt. Yikes. Okay. Spell damage, cast speed, that we can link for now. And that's kinda all we get to work with. Okay. Oh my god, we just can't do anything.
Greetings! Farewell.
Cool. Flooded depths. Oh my lord, I'm so slow. Oh my goodness.
More mana.
Wowzers. Adepts. But first, yeah, why wouldn't we take those? That seems like a no-brainer.
more mana.
All right.
You managed to kill a... Stay sharp out there.
Alright, we're about to hit 3 hours. We're gonna take a break. I will be back later today. Thanks everybody for being here. We'll see you later.